I think some of the other leadership lessons I've learned are putting that team first, but also I can't be successful unless the people that work for me or the people I work with are successful, and they can't be successful unless we're all pulling the oars in the ship at the same time, in the same direction, with the same type of commitment and passion for success.
Thank you. making it rain.
Go skate and shit, know what I mean? That's what we do.
Dedication.
Hurting.
We just put dedication on your back. Good to go.
Ready?
That's what we do it for. They asked me what I do it for.
Savior, so hey player, won't you do him a favor and kick something with a little more flavor. I'm the top rhymer with a little more air. So sick, sweetie, throw my bread up. And best believe we be knowing the ledge, but smart dumb cats don't even expect us to excel or receive, but we be the exception. Yeah, cut so in resurrection. Cutthroat, we gung-ho and mo dope the most know. Sleeping on the floor in the Momo. For the four on tour for the promo. Wait on my world, man, I would never wish you. This is God in the flesh, take a picture. They say your boy going crazy, ain't nobody going with you. Disappear from the world, Bobby Fischer. Still like a Buddha praying in the garden. A starving artist, I could be your knight in shining armor. I'm a bomb bomber, but I'm a little calmer. Work hard to the bone, yes, I got it from my father. And go further. Down to the crutch, to the dirty death. I'm up at sunrise in the kitchen baking early bread. So close to success, like 30 steps. I fly with Big Bird, you got Bird and Ernie friend. I'm in the studio, baby, banging tracks out. Cooking up the product, slang it out like the crack house. You couldn't break it down, throwing bricks at a glass house. She put me in the front line, left you in the background. Baby, baby, so fly like an aviator. So free, y'all, I'm cool like a radiator. I watch the gas prices rise like an elevator. But still ride or die, like an 80s skater. I'm really not silly, plenty times tips. Tilted like my 5950. An 84 got your head nod like a yes man. We so fresh, your girl dressed like a best man. Spaceship. No time for the earth, so we're shooting for the moon. Snow skis are old grease from the soul, yo, to make you whole freeze. Stiff like diggies with an old crease. In these cold streets, I lay my soul down on soul beats. Heavy on the track like a freight train. Make way to the gateway when I take aim. Maintain focus to the smog and what they say. Eat in the kitchen, I'ma ride like a melee. say grace for the day I see my grave space. I'm so hip hop, I don't even need to debate apes. I spend time rapping about what everybody else is rapping about, like the ranch shit else to rap about. But I just say that I live and rap on. Come with hella burn, a hella game like Capcom. Jalapeno, hot chili pepper, these rap songs. It's fresh and fresh, so fresh to sip. I like spaceships. Hotel running, you huffing for saying nothing. You poke a face in and bluff it. They all strangers to bullets in the chamber. Shots in the dark just to channel my anger. These hip hop piranhas just hop up behind us and mop up the product and stop us from climbing. But there's no limit like Master P. I match the beat just to make a masterpiece.
I know there's something in the wake of your smile.
So fly like spaceship.
Oh my god, dude.
Right when I felt my whole body just go numb, dude.
Whole dude, body. You slammed like.
Dude, you like caught the curb.
Just
like
the curb.
Something. And just like slammed.
No, right when I was skating up, I was like, oh, for sure, I got these blunt slides on lock. I don't gotta worry about fucking eating shit on these blunts and fucking right. Oh.
Got too cocky.
I did.
Justify. Today, casting weather today on Breezy TV. It's nice outside. A little sunny with some wind. High winds about 60 miles an hour. So you guys be careful, skateboarders. Yay!
This could be it, Harry. Pass the word along. Tell the men it's time to shoot the moon.
Shoot the moon!
Scuba man, I got a taste for wasting and tasting the blood. Better I heard it when she screamed and dropped, cause the sun caught the slug. Relay this to no choice, and listen to the straight up man before they ban the voice. While I ride to the rhythm of a pop, remember the first nigga to run is the first to get shot. Whoever said that what I say, you betray this negativity. Either come kick it in the city with me and find the black and crack it back. They take that shit back cause they don't wanna fuck with that. There's too many niggas to try to calm. If motherfuckers could get it, nobody would fuck with it. Appetite for destruction, for him to get a bit more shit, he gotta commit murder in the first degree of manslaughter, taking the life of his wife and young daughter. A whole city of bitches that look sucked up, and the niggas is killing it straight fucked up. Who understand what I'm saying? Greed denying even what they're trying to feed. My appetite for destruction. Appetite is tremendous, so I'm gonna spin this. Trackles some bottles because they asked me to end this. Some trouble that I caused cause I was nausey. A nigga tried to take advantage because of the kamikaze. He took a swing for my head, thought I was faded. Still running for the door, but the fucker never made it. The sound of the nine went bang, and all over the wall was his motherfucking brain. Cause I'm a nigga you can't sleep on, so set the alarm, cause I hit like a motherfucking bomb. I do damage with a nine in my hand, but the average nigga that don't know me don't understand. I'm from the streets, so therefore, you know I don't care for a sucker that ain't down with the real niggas, the niggas, the niggas. Yo, and that's the way that she gotta go. And even so, at any time that the nine wanna leave, I got a 38 hitting up the sleeve, and it's ready to go to war, cause that's what it's here for. I shoot down a million niggas and shoot one more, and that's a million and one that couldn't hang with the appetite, cause they wasn't rapping right. So I had to destroy whoever was standing in my presence for fucking up the essence of my type for destruction. A school of MCing for those who wanna be in a field in court. Then again on second thought, the habits he's coming out sounding so similar. It's quite confusing for you to remember the originator. And boy do I hate a perpetrator, but I'm much greater. The best, so yes, I guess suggest the best. Your best don't mess or test your highness, unless you just address with best finesse and bless the paragraphs I manifest and rap my minister. Some say sinister, non-stop in the groove until when it's the climax. Climax, relax and chill, have a break from a take of me acting ill. Brain cells are lit, ideas start to hit, next the formation of words that fit. At the table I sit, making it legit, and when my pen hits the paper, pause, I stop to stand strong over MCs and devour with the power of Hercules or Samson. But I go further to left, cause you can scout my cameo and I still have strength. And no, that's not a myth, and if you try to rip or get whipped, the man with the given gift of gab, your vocab, I only ignore. Be sleeping on your rhymes till I start to snore. You can't awake me or even make me fear your son, cause you can't do me none. So think about it if you're trying to go. When you wanna step to me, I think you should know that. The name is Big Daddy, you know, as in your father. So when you hear a death rhyme, believe that I'm the author. I grab the mic and make them CZ evaporate. The party people say, damn, that rap was great. But I'm creator, conductor of poetry, etc., etc. It ain't easy being me. I speak clearly so you can understand. Put words together like letter, man. Now that's dictation, proceeding to my innovation. Not like the other MCs that are an imitation of an animation, a cartoon in me. But when I'm finished, I'm sure that you'll soon see reality. My secret technique, because I always speak with mentality. Put my title in your face, dare you to face it. If you try to come get it, yo, I'ma show you who's with it. So if you know like I know, instead of messing around, play like Roy Rogers and slow down. Just give yourself a break, or someone else will take your title. Namely me, because I'm homicidal. That means murder. You sound like the herder, another MC. They try to get with me, I'll just break them and make them and rake them and take them and mold them and make them hold up the peace sign. Also, I'm late.
Your boy's literally cut up.
It's not a diss song, it's just a real song. You feel me? I heard motherfuckers saying they made hoes.
made hoes say, okay, so make another hole. Niggas wasn't playing they day role, so we parted ways like Ben and J-Lo. Should've been did it, but I've been in the days though. I put friends over business into the day though. But when friends, business enters as day glow. Ain't nothing left to say though. I guess we forgot what we came for. Should've stayed in food and beverage. Too much flossing, too much sand roasting. I ain't a bitch, but I got it divorced them. Hope had to get the shallow shit up off him. And I ain't even wanted to be famous. Niggas is brainless to unnecessarily go through these changes. And I don't even know how I came to this except that famous. The worst drug known to man is stronger than heroin. Well, you could look in the mirror like, here I am, and still not see what you become. I know I'm guilty of it too, but not like them. You lost one.
Let go, get one. Lose some, the winter.
You lost one. Meant to be, for she loves her work more than she does me. And honestly, at 23, I would probably love my work more than I did she. So we ain't we, it's me and her. Cause what she prefers over me is work, and that's where we differ. So I have to give her free time, even if it hurts. So breathe, mommy, it's deserved. You've been put on this earth to be all you can be, like the reserves. And me, my time, and it's on me, it serves. So I have to allow she her time to serve. The time's now for her, the time she'll mature. And maybe we can be we again like we were. Finally, my time's too short to share. And I ask her now, it ain't fair. So yeah, she lost one.
Let go to get one.
Story
of a champion,
story
of a champion.
You lost one. My nephew died in the car I bought, so under the belief it's partly my fault. Close my eyes and squeeze, try to block that thought. Place any burden on me, please knock that law. Time don't go back, it goes far. Can't run from the pain, go toss it. Things can't be explained, what caused it. Such a beautiful soul, so pure shit. Gonna see you again, I'm sure of it. To that time, little man, I'm nauseous. Your girlfriend's pregnant, the Lord's gift. Almost lost my faith that was started. It's like having your life restarted. Can't wait for your child's life to be a part of it. So now I'm childlike, waiting for a gift to return. When I lost you, I lost it once.
Let go to get one. Lose some of the winter.
Story
of a champion. Colleague, you're a champion. I lost one.
Let's pull the curtains down to leave. Sure, you guys are supposed to be in school right now, okay?
Even if I was in school, what are you gonna do?
Oh, so I can't just call Santa Clara PD and have
to go for it.
Okay, so I'm trying to be cool about it. Y'all just, y'all
go
do what you gotta do, just don't do it here.
Well, I can't understand you. Green leaves?
You guys, you need to leave. It's a private property.
What? Is your music on? No, I do.
You guys need to leave.
Hey, now I heard you. Okay. Hey, no, wait, what?
Nintendo.
Just by the breeze.